I'll read that, it's fine. So, when you're ready, count down, we can get this missile launched. Count down on that. Oh, turn. Oh, my race, my turn. Alright, well, he's been turned. Now the first light that comes on is launch enabled, which means we have a good code. The second light there is going to be activated. That means that the two 28-volt drive batteries out there are fully being charged. Black light's fully charging them. Once that's done, it takes about 28 seconds. The missile will be completely in the middle of silence. 28 seconds doesn't feel pretty long. Next light's going to come on, which is APS power. That means the batteries are fully charged and 9,000 gallons of water is being found in the silo. That is silo soft, which means the silo doors are open and they've turned the tipsies. Then should be guidance go. The guidance system there is communicating with the missile from miles time, saying there it is where it's going. In this case, we're going to target two. We need an orange switch. Next slide is. We've got 15, 16 seconds, which means. Alright. And the last slide. Lift off! Launch the missile. How do you feel?
Coffee, huh?
Seems that the picture is harder to get, so I'm just going to do a video. Suspension. So everything in here is suspended. There's gone.
Okay, so we're outside of New Mexico at the art museum. I'm going to just show you all the spinning things here. And I'll show you all the pictures. It's outside of this really cool market that is back over there. And it's just a bunch of shops with a lot of really neat stuff. But the whole place is just real beautiful to see. So yeah, and there's a fire pit, so we're gonna cut out just so that's not for a sacrifice or anything, so we're just gonna make sure and leave. All right.